TikTok back in the news because of misinformation about the war, about Osama bin Laden. It's now been more than 2 years that the CFIUS investigation has been underway. Can you give us any kind of update on where that stands?
As you know, it's an independent committee investigation. Just don't have anything to comment on that, on CFIUS and where they are on that investigation.